Listen up. We getting ready to hit the Union Depository, y'all. I'm talking gold. You gonna need one of them passes to the depository's vault elevator. Kane's client pinned down some 1% motherfucker that's got his own personal pass. Sending you the address now.
Shady bound in the
Okay, looks good. I'ma have my people keep an eye on that SUV and bring up whatever gears in there when it's time to get moving. Keep the pass and drop it off at the auto shop next time you're here. Good work. Hey, listen up. We getting ready for a big one, y'all. Stealing gold from the Union Depository. Now, I ain't one for gossip, but the client just came through with a piece that's juicy and useful. The bank manager's cheating on his wife with his secretary. Shifty-ass motherfucker. We gonna use this shit to get the vault codes out of him. Step one, steal a police chopper so we can track his car. Been listening to the police scanners, and there's one over at LSIA. Step two, use the high-res camera on there to catch his ass red-handed. I talk soon. work. Once we show him this photo, those barcodes is ours. And you know what? I'ma send it to his wife anyway. We robbing the bank, but that shit is wrong, y'all. Let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository, this is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. And all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like, she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this.
Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
All right, let me see your ID. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all live. Solid gold shit gonna be heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job.
You want to fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
Y'all better be ready for some heavy shit on the way out of here.
Yeah, them tactical units had plenty of time to get set up. This shit about to get real.
Listen, as soon as you got as much as you can carry, get the fuck gone.
Fuck her up, y'all. They waiting up there. Status or something? Get your ass out of there.
We'll be right back.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Y'all in the car?
Drive, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, Kate. It's the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cop.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. This legit, Kay. This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they ask that shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha. Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen.
Straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. You made it? She just gave me the green light. Let's get rich, y'all.